not battle. Onward, Vena. Twopopcorn. I believe Twopopcorn is up a game. These are both players that have been getting steadily better each and every time I see them. Nice run. Caught the tech read with the explosive flame. I'm wondering if Twopopcorn couldn't have just... Oh god, that was about to be terrible. Wonder if he couldn't just run off and dare him for that. Like, I don't think Luigi's fire jump punch is invulnerable all the way up. Might be wrong. These two are dancing around each other. Good weight, actually. Very good weight. Nair. Nair. Immediately broke out of that. Oh! You know, a lot of people don't really point out the fact that Luigi is known for this. Okay, didn't get the up air extension. Luigi's predominantly known for that, but his buttons are actually really, really, really good. Like, some of the top in class for no reason. So he does have multiple ways to actually clean out stocks, even without his patented shenanigans, to put it lightly. But it's all about, like, finding the opportunity actually landing that hit. Oh, man, dude. He waited, he saw the air dodge, but didn't commit. Dash tech not quite doing it yet. Alright. Are they still... Okay, I see they're like talking deciding. They're on station one, I can see them. I can see the player cams. Alright, they were talking, so this is actually gonna be game three situation. But for now, let's go to our game three in progress.
Go!
Nair back. Very good recovery, or baiting the recovery there, rather. Neutral, and the back air. There are some people who legitimately believe Pally should never have been nerfed. They're crazy. Nuts, I say. It's looking dire for Mike Master, though. Oh, well. Tom went out on the whimper instead. The set going to Twopopcorn. Well done. All right, now we have a